shipping company, CGT or CGT, were also regular callers to